baby. Sangiao straight on the leg kick. Sangiao, team Lagarde red trunks on Sangiao.
Sangiao throws some early heat, but gets caught by a left hand there as he's caught mid-spin. Alexei Sangiao mixing the takedowns, like I said, on the walk. He's got very good back attacks. He's very innovative when it comes to attacking from the back, but first he needs to stick that takedown. Nice clean combinations. Hurt Lumihi.
All stinging right hand from Sangiao. Lumihi got tagged. Good start here from Sangiao.
Attacking that leg early on. He's got to be careful reaching for that leg kick, though. Here comes the first takedown attempt. Picks him up. Easily gets him down. Let's see if he passes the guard here.
Solid start inside the open 50 seconds for JHANLO Sangiao.
It was interesting talking to JHANLO earlier, you know. He was saying that he likes the back attacks. He likes to sneak around, get the back. And he actually predicted a twister finish.
Wow.
A la Angela Lee.
Be cool.
Look at him. Here, attempt to attack that arm. Let's see what he's doing with it. See, you can see how he's setting it up. He's trying to pin that arm down. He tried to get that arm over the head, knowing that he would do this, knowing that he would turn. Now he's got both hooks in. He's controlling that far side arm.
Can he find a first round finish of Lumihi? Lumihi's stuck in a bad position at the moment. He'd rather have this one on its feet, Lumihi.
See JHANLO's attempt to attack that rear naked choke. He's a little bit high. This is more of a face crank. It's very uncomfortable, but I'm sure Lumihi's been here at Soma MMA.
Oh, he's getting right now. He's tapping up to Manu. 1-0 for Team Lagarde. And a debut performance of the highest order from JHANLO Sangiao.
Your winner by way of rear naked choke, JHANLO.